let me know when to send Tiller. No face cam for the playoffs till I figure out how I'm going to set up my camera now.
There's a look at Lucas Oil Stadium here in downtown Indy. Coming up, divisional round Saturday, we've got an AFC battle on tap as it'll be the Pittsburgh Steelers taking on the Indianapolis Colts. least you put something on the board.
I would agree with that totally. You're not exactly sending a message to the opposition, but you are letting them know that you came to play.
Offense comes back out here, Charles. They're trailing in this ball game, and they've been on the sideline for a while. They did score their last time out, but they just haven't watched that long. sustained drives, and we'll see if they can shake the rust off.
Yeah, and that's always a question that you have when you have to come off the bench after having sat there for a long time. Are you ready to go? Are you loosened up? But even more so, are you mentally alert and ready to work? Third and two.
Buffalo AC.
There, Richardson back to throw it. After the touchdown, Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that.
To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
Pickett gonna bootleg it. Rolling to his right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. Back out there to send this one away. And he'll elect not to return this one, so they'll bring it out to the 25 on the touchback.
Here we go, here we go.
The Colts come to the line, ready to start their next drive. Right now, we've got a little bit of an offensive masterpiece going on. Both sides moving the football, scoring points. It's almost like somebody put the defense on rookie mode in this one. We haven't even left the first half, Charles, and we're certainly on pace for a shootout.
An excellent start for both offenses. The fans have to be enjoying this to see.
Here's 3rd and 10. Richardson looking to throw this. A short throw pulled in by Wills. There's third and three. Now Richardson. seconds on the clock, so time likely for just one play. A final shot before the half. Richardson flushed out right.
Why did you run? Why are you running? Fight me. What the fuck is...
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And Charles, yeah, they're going to be an interesting locker room at halftime. This is a team that's had so much success this year. City at halftime, to be honest, but now here they are with their playoff lives on the line.
And I think when you're rooting to that interesting locker room, you're just wondering, how are they handling that bit of adversity that they're seeing right now? Because I think this is a team that has to look to lean on the veterans at this point. We know we're better than this. We proved it all season. Let them disseminate that confidence through the locker room. But this opening drive, it'll be an important one for them to give a little jolt of confidence moving forward.
Well, the first play of the drive lost four. Now they'll look to move it forward here on second and 14. Richardson looking to throw.
Think that the offense is just moving in the wrong direction? I'd say they're moving in the right direction because the defense is pushing them back.
Former defensive guy. Now, as a quarterback, third and long, you really got to rally the troops here, don't you?
Yeah, you do in a big way, and what else do you have to look out for? More pressure coming at you because it seems to be working pretty well.
Hey, Chris!
Your body going, and then once he made the
second down. Here's Richardson.
Thank you.
the play of the game.
Thomas, jump! Go, Reed! Go!
They'll hold on first down. Butchers. The offense staying out. They're going to go on fourth and two.
Hey, Matt Franco!
Consider that a problem. That doesn't work too well.
return of Charles Ford with a very nice run. And the Colts will go on offense here, first and 10. The Indy offense at the line and set to go.
Hey, check that.
And this has been a tight game to this point. Of course, they usually are. A lot of tired bodies on that field, but this is a big play, third and goal.
Ready.
Back to throw, here's Richardson. dump it behind the line of scrimmage. This one no doubt important for Matt Gay. This to perhaps sort this one away.
A 56-yard attempt.
And his kick is good.
Score again. The odds of that happening, not great in your favor.